I know a lot of companies sort of steer clear about talking about costs, but that's what businesses want to know. Can they afford to modernize? Talk about that.
The initial outlay for modernization, for innovation, is certainly high. And but, you know, I think what we need to look at is the cost of not investing, you know, which can be much greater. It is critical for companies to select the right business partners that can help them optimize that initial investment. Because anytime you make that investment, you know, you want to make sure that the ROI that you receive is going to be greater than that investment. And, you know, sometimes doing it alone, you can't exactly optimize that investment. So, you know, the high cost of modernization is exactly why it's important for companies to work with the right business partners that know what they're doing, that know how to optimize that investment, and truly help them drive, you know, a significant return on investment.
Yeah.